What is up, monsters? Roy Monsters here, and welcome back to another video. Today, we're hopping back into Diablo 4.
Armed woman, the beast. Nothing could stop them. Not our steel, not our prayers.
Listen to me. I must find Donan. Where is he?
Somewhere inside. Dead, like the rest, for all I know. The light has forsaken this place.
Oh, he's inside here. Okay. Well, this is where Astaroth was. So, if he is dead, he deserved it.
I lack the required essence.
Cleanse these faithful servants of their sin. Bring them peace in death.
Where is she? You fucking liar.
Bloody miracle you made it here in one piece. Lilith and that beast tore right through us. Could have killed me too. But she left me untouched. She's toying with me. She wants me to... Watch her destroy everything I've built. Damn it. Did you see Yorin the way you came?
No.
She hasn't won yet. There's still a chance to stop her. But I can't do it alone.
I'm with you. Where is she now?
An old chamber beneath the keep. That's where Astaroth is. I didn't vanquish him like the stories say. I imprisoned him in a soul stone. It was a last resort. I built Eldheim over the stone to contain its evil. I've spent my life watching over it, keeping it a secret, so Astaroth would never hurt anyone again. Not even my son knows. I'm sorry for hiding this from you before, but I couldn't risk a stranger finding out the truth.
I suppose that makes sense.
We should get moving. Follow me. If you didn't see Yorin outside, we'll search on the way. The Soulstone Chamber. Lilith has what she wanted all this time. She took the stone. No sign of Yorin, though. We need to find him.
Mighty Astaroth, the charred duke himself, confined to a cage. What a pity.
Daughter of hatred.
I have an offer. You will grant me safe passage to a place I am no longer welcome. In exchange, I will give you freedom. And more. Donan's progeny.
his prime and joy.
You're it if you give me what I want.
Stabbed him with the soul stone.
My son.
I'm sorry, Dolan.
This isn't over.
I know what I...
No! There's still time. You have to trust me. Meet me in the Great Hall.
Sorry, I just walked over their bodies.
We must find Yorin as quickly as possible. I realize how hopeless this all seems, but I've spent half my life studying the Soul Stone. I know its nature. It will take time for Astaroth to overpower my boy. I taught him well. Even now, he's resisting the demon's influence. They'll be close by. Karagar, perhaps. All those innocents to burn will excite Astaroth, make him fight harder to take control.
Lilith has what she wanted from Astaroth. Why would she linger here?
I don't know.
Here, though.
Yorin!
You're not telling me.
Yorin!
Oh, he didn't resist. He's demon meat.
He has been waiting for you.
That was
weird.
Where is he?
Come forth.
My boy.
He called out for you. Wept until his tears became fire.
Do as you please, Astaroth. I have what I came for.
What'd you come for?
Come on.
Hey. Hey, this shit. Come back here. Just because you run faster than me. Sorry, I defeated your son. And your friend. Kind of.
I'm sorry, my son. I'm sorry.
Derman, I will leave you in peace.
Well, I mean, let me grab my shit first. God knows I'm not leaving that behind. Are you kidding? How did he know here, though? Because so far, he's yet to tell me, like, pretty much anything. How did he know here? Like, how did he know? I don't get it.
Aye. Shame about Yorin. Was one of us, you know. We'll take care of him and his father.
Lilith and Astaroth have made a deal. And we were the ones who would pay the cost. Our presence was no coincidence. Everything happened exactly as Lilith wanted. We just danced to her music. Donan was shattered. His mind on grief, not her. Not answers. No one knew what Lilith was truly after, or exactly what Astaroth had promised her. But we needed to recover quickly, and we needed to stop chasing her phantoms.
Well, the thing is now Astaroth is dead, though, so he can't really give her what she wants, right?